When I was sort of wrapping up my A-levels, everyone else around me was applying to uni and it was all kind of kicking off. And I just thought, you know what, that's not what I want. I knew I wanted to travel more. I wanted to keep studying. I knew there had to be another way. And there was, with the Open University. I think if I hadn't studied the OU, I don't think I would have had the confidence to go out and start my own language business.
This is me!
It was the best decision that I ever made.
Find out more about Lindsay's story at channel4.com/theOU.